Look, we got an industrial weight room right here. Whoa! That was me almost going through the floor. Don't give out on me now, baby. It's all part of the experience. Whoa! Come on. Hi, how are you? I don't know. When we find it, we'll know. I'm in an old... I didn't say because... If you watch my last airplane scope, you'll understand where I'm at. This. It's an abandoned factory. Hi. I'm astral projecting myself down the hallway. Look at this. Oh, thank you. Somebody left their coat right here. Look at this. Oh, this breaks my heart. Look, somebody's been cooking. Got a little bottle of wine. Oh, you're so kind. I appreciate that. Cats over in the room. Keep closed. It's called a Coast HP 550. Hello. Sing? Okay. Leaving on a jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again. You don't want me, they don't want me to sing, do they? Breaks my heart though. Hi, how are you? How is everybody? Somebody speaking Spanish for our Spanish people. Welcome. Hope you're having a nice night. Yeah. Look at this. Look at all this freaking day. Looks like, you know what it looks like? Looks like Raiders of the Lost Ark with all the cobwebs. Ooh. Welcome, Spanish speaking people. I don't know what this was. Right next to a galvanizing planet. I talked about wanting to come here in my last scope. It can't be a personal building. Look at this. Hard hat. Wonder what this is in here. It's not open. I'd never take anything, but I think we ought to open this. What do y'all think? I wonder what's in this silver thing. No, it's not a house. It's right next to a factory. Yeah, let's open this. I love things that are... I told myself I gotta get my, Leatherman out. Snip it. Breaking my cardinal rule. Never. But we're leaving it, we're just not taking it. I mean, we're opening it, we're just not taking it. I'll try to open it like this. Oh, there's a little tear pouch on the side, never mind. Looks like a water filter or toner cartridge. Yeah, it looks like toner. Yeah, that's what it is. Huh. Look at that. It's right next to an abandoned, it's right next to a chemical plant. So. Why is my phone showing how bright the flashlight is all of a sudden? Yeah, it does. There's still another building. That's what I need to bring is a mask. Did everybody have a nice day today? Did y'all hear about Caraway? Somebody set the place on fire. Look. Somebody set the place on fire. I love that place. I'm scared to go down there now because I don't want to get arrested. Look at this. This is not a house. I mean, you can tell it's not a house. That even has to be said. Oh my God. Please do not put cigarettes out on the floor. Sorry. Look, a doll without his head. Y'all remember that house I found with the doll? Its head was in the... Oh, no. She is. That's not as weird as that, is that place with the place with the doll head actually in it. Okay, I'm gonna have to go down this hallway. Spiders are annoying. Gotta see what's in the store. A dead daddy mom, like right there too. What's the doll? I don't want to step on the couch. It's rude to put your feet on the couch. Yeah, it is. Look, we got birdcage with like 5 feet of cat litter next to it. Look at that. What is that stuff? Hold on, let me fix my flashlight. Look at that stuff. It's like a mound of kitty litter. Right next to a birdcage. I know. Right? Now I'm going to put my feet on the couch because it looks like it's still fresh. I don't want to do that. Look, there's no graffiti. It looks like the only person that's been in here is a homeless guy. Apple bootlegger gives it away. And look, a little bit of a fire, but not much. Tony, you see anything you want? Somebody had a rock garden. No, I don't see any mice. You know what? I've never ran into any mice. That's really weird you say that. I ran into a dead, in that senior home, in that other school, I found dead possum. See, look. No home had... I just saw the funniest thing ever. Look at this. It says, do not put cigarette butts or ashes in the water fountain or on the floor. Like, you even have to tell somebody that. Oh my god. Do not put cigarette butts. Do not pour coffee in the water fountain. Those are all like give me's. In the waterfall or behind. Somebody says, this is wrong. Somebody's corrected him, the spelling. This is wrong. Like, you even have to tell somebody that. Look at all these hats. I wish I could get these for the homeless people. Looks like it's part of Lone Star Transportation. You know what, I'm really... Look, this looks like the jungle room. Look at this wall. It's all sparkly. Let me get out my black light. Little spider webs, huh? Yeah, it's sparkly. Oh, could y'all see the sparkly? That's a woman's dress. I can see it better with my blue light. With my UV light. Look at this. This building's bigger than it looks. trophy. Well, it's the way you can see things. That's how I've caught in so many good things, and it's horrible for my eyes, but. Hey, guys. You know what? I will probably too if somebody jumps out. I've only had that happen once. You know. Thanks for all coming in. Spanish people? Welcome. I don't speak Spanish. Look at this. What a collection of tapes. We got the Clint Eastwood Dirty Harry. Clint Eastwood the Enforcer. A bunch of license plates. I don't know. Why not? It's kind of a little bit of history. You never know what you'll find. I found some of the most amazing sights in these places. A scalp. Like in the hospital, I found all those drugs. Morphine, codeine. It smells like Grandaddy Longleg in here, I swear to God. You know what I think? Clint, I think this is the daycare for that company before this company closed. Some 410 shells, shotgun shells. Thank you very much. That's very kind. Y'all, you know, I'm really close to that abandoned school. I didn't get a flip phone. Captain Mike, found your phone. Look, that's not all that long ago. Oh, look, somebody drew. Obviously a picture for their dad or mom. We got another really big building. Well, it's not big. Small compared, I mean, this is really small compared to most places I go. But. The iPhone 7 sucks, I apologize. It keeps darkening the screen. Covered in spider webs. Thank you. Thank you guys for always coming in. I really love you guys. Let's go see about that building I saw across the way. The original do-gooder. Please do not mash cigarettes out on the floor with your feet. Who has to even be told that? Exactly. Oh my God. Look, there's a plane coming in for a landing. Look, we got this big building right here. Across the way. Someone's got a tree growing out of it. This is where they left all their tax returns. Yep. This looks like the abandoned steel plant. Right on cue, you're right. Right near the how do I get upstairs? I wonder. There's gotta be a way to get up there. The tree got to grow out of there. Look, we got another abandoned warehouse too. We gotta go too. I wonder how they got up there. Ow. I don't see a ladder anywhere. This is like the second place we've been to where there is no ladder. But a second floor. It's almost like somebody's taunting me. There's gotta be a way to get up there. Sorry, guys. I don't see stairs anywhere. See stairs anywhere? Look, I got shoes on tonight. I know, actually, last Saturday night, after that kill, I think I went to the. I just went to the, because I didn't feel like waiting for Monday to get a tetanus shot, because everybody kept saying, I hope you got a tetanus shot. And I was thinking, well, I don't want to win. And I can't even count the number of nails I've had in my foot. That's really unusual. But there's no way to get up there. Yeah. Let's check this place out. Save the flashlight battery. We'll walk in the dark. Really is a nice night though. There's like this haze over the city. I don't know if you can see it with my flashlight. Oh, this place looks like it's gonna be good. Metal shop. I have a feeling this place is still in use. I don't want to come in here. Yeah, this place is still used. Look, that's a brand new 440 volt breaker box. 480, sorry. I don't go where humans do. Yeah, this is still used. Mike, you're lucky. I like you, buddy. I'm gonna astral project into your house, dude. Yeah, that's still used because look at all these raw materials. You're going to sleep? You're going to sleep? Thanks. I'm about to leave anyway. We're going to go back to Caraway tomorrow night and see what kind of damage the fire did. I say we because I think of us as a team, so I apologize. I'm sure that gets annoying. I guess I'm going back to Caraway tomorrow night. Get in here. You can tell this was a loading dock at one point. Grappling hook, I did. Or I would be up there. That bothers me that I can't get up there. A lot. You don't even know. That's so sweet, thank you. Yeah, Mark's coming. We're gonna do a scope Sunday night together. We took a ride on my other account. We had a lot of fun. He's a good guy. How did I get in here? I thought I got in here right here. See, it's gated off, but there was a hole in the gate. Oh, here it is. My ninja-like skills. See the train tracks right there? Thank you. Yeah, hey, yeah, Mark's, you want to come with us, Scott? We could go to that abandoned senior home where Chris said he was scratched. Let's do that. You can come. Yes, you're in Birmingham too. Yeah, come on down. Let's all of us go. Yeah, it is. Y'all want to come down? We'll meet up. You can come, Captain. Bring your walker with you, though. There's so many places. We have our pick of places. Caraway, tons of those old abandoned schools. Like 9 abandoned schools. There's actually another one real close. From here. I'm sure you don't want to do the chemical plant. Alright, say bye, everybody. Me? Am I hunting? Yeah, probably. Yeah, it does. See, there's another abandoned facility right there, but they got a real brand, kind of like that abandoned plantation. They got a real nice security system on it. I ain't trying to break no laws. Mark's coming Sunday. We already took a road trip, I think, Wednesday on my other account. No. Hi, how are you? I think you'd rather one of the schools. Chemical plant's too easy to get in. You guys need to go to a place where you've got to climb through the window like I do. It's MC Richard 01. It's just kind of for the boring stuff, you know? My other account. Because, like, people get offended when I feed the homeless and stuff, so that was my intention, was to do that kind of stuff on that account. I agree. Let's do it. There's so many places down here to explore. Y'all know what? I have yet to go back to mud school yet. We need to go. Or my car got stuck. Actually, I'm gonna do that right now. But I'm so close to the other school right now. Oh, did you? I don't want to give the name out of it. I may go to this other school. That's real close to Airport Boulevard. You know where it's abandoned if you... It's very creepy in there. Yeah, it's train. Alright guys, thanks for coming. Nobody told you I love you today. I do. Okay. Airport Boulevard. Me too. Sorry. Probably. I'm gonna go to that other school where I saw the apparition I caught real good. Do they? Okay. I gotta sneak in that place. That place is risky though. A lot of bad people. Love you guys.